Here are some facts you never heard of. When President John F. Kennedy was assassinated in Dallas, he was taken to Parkland Memorial Hospital. Meatloaf and some friends were at the hospital when the limo arrived and witnessed Jacqueline Kennedy being escorted into the hospital. His 1970s album, Bat Out of Hell, is the third highest-selling album of all time, with an estimated 30 million copies sold worldwide. It spent over 470 weeks in the UK charts, an all-time record. Like and subscribe for more videos.